Your projected top five is not all because of you, Dak Prescott. It's because of your weapons.
So apparently Skip Bayless, a.k.a. Mr. Steal Your Grandma, a.k.a. Driplord69, hates Dak Prescott now. Oh my god, I swear this dude's the biggest hypocrite.
It's the same quarterback on the same arc, the same Hall of Fame trajectory. It's still Dak Prescott. I love my quarterback.
What have I always called Dak Prescott? He is Brady-esque in the way he plays.
Dak Prescott had a better year than Patrick Mahomes.
There you go.
My quarterback came out in the third quarter and said, no more. I'm taking this game over. Here we go.
He has averaged finishing eighth in QBR, so that's top 10 QBR over 3 years. That's pretty great.
I think you get the point.
The Cowboys are worth 4 more points per game with Dak starting over Andy Dalton. So, Skip, I want to ask you about your Cowboys, Dak.
When did Dak Prescott turn into Tom Brady?
He is Brady-esque.
Andy Dalton is a 3-time Pro Bowler. We are talking here about Andrew Gregory Dalton. Maybe.
Oh, man, you
more
better
like
stop.
A half. No, no, I better start. Andy Dalton's the perfect fit in New England. He's Brady-esque.
We for real just hyping up every player that joins the Cowboys now, huh? Man, I'm gonna throw an EDP laugh on this shit one time.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch! Woo!
Dak was the best deep ball thrower in the whole NFL last year. I missed that.
I love my quarterback.